I hope you all are fit and fine at your home. Today the date is September 2nd and the day is Wednesday. It's your English class. And in English class, today we will do the topic rhyming words. In rhyming words, we have to write two or more than two words which are same in sound of given word. आपको एक word दिया जाएगा, उससे related, उससे sound से related आपको same word लिखना है. Remember, last two alphabets will always same, okay? Two or three alphabets can be always same, okay? So let's start. First word is pet. Now, my next word is let, and the word should be meaningful. And next one is jet. See, last two alphabets are same. Pet, let, jet. They all are same in sound. Okay, big. Next word is fig. My next word is dig. Bed, let, red, pin, bin, and last one is